Andy Tartakovsky's Primal follows the adventures of an extremely unlikely friendship between two characters. They are a male caveman named Spear and a female T-Rex named Fang. Yes, you heard me right, a dinosaur and a caveman are friends. Both bond with each other after suffering similar tragedies. Throughout the show, they work and fight together, doing their best to survive in a violent and prehistoric world. The first season focuses on survival, and the fights they get themselves into are fantastic. The second season focuses much more on the story, character development, and the relationship between the dinosaur and human. And yes, they get themselves into even more problems. The show has very little talking, for obvious reasons, but it does a fantastic job with getting its point across. Primal proves you do not need to have conversations to have a fantastic story and cast of characters. The fights, animation, storytelling, and music are easily among the best in any show I have ever watched. Both seasons of Primal are easily a 10 out of 10 for me, and I urge you, please go watch it.